It's been a long week of confusion and frustration because of shortages at vaccination sites in LA. Now, city-run sites are now closed until next week, and county sites are only doing second doses right now. KCAL9's Joy Benedict has the latest on the scarcity of shots.
Things were much smoother today here at the Forum than they were yesterday, as LA County is trying to vaccinate as many people as possible. But with limited supply and confusion over who has what, it was a tough week for many looking for doses. There were a steady stream of cars through the cones at the Forum as workers provided a coveted shot of freedom for so many who've been waiting.
I've got my second shot. Hopefully this thing will be over soon.
But yesterday, this site seemed to come to a halt, or at least a crawl.
We had an influx of people who were not due here for that second dose.
LA County firefighter Fabian Herrera says more than 1,000 people showed up for vaccines Thursday without an appointment, increasing wait times to almost 3 hours. He says the problem was word spread of a vaccine shortage, and many panicked.
They think they're not going to be able to get their second dose, so we just had, an influx, like an increase of people trying to make sure that we weren't going to close the doors on them, but we gave a dose to everyone who got in line.
And it's easy to see why there was concern. The city of Los Angeles closed its mega site at Dodger Stadium today because it simply ran out of vaccine doses. And the county-run mega sites are administering second doses only because it received less of a shipment.
We share their frustration. We're all frustrated.
Dr. Paul Simon with the LA County Health Department says they will return to first doses next week, but only in the hardest hit communities and in underserved neighborhoods.
Reaching people who have few resources to otherwise get the vaccine is a priority for us, whether because of reduced mobility or because they have transportation limitations.
And as for those due for their second dose, the county acknowledges that there was a technical issue where many due for a second dose did not receive an email to schedule a second appointment. So if you are due, you can show up without an appointment, but you have to go back to where you got the first dose, as all county sites don't have the same vaccine.
You may show up on the day which you are due for your second vaccination. Bring your ID and bring proof that you received that first dose of Pfizer, and we will accommodate you.
This site here at the Forum is administering second doses only to about 2,000 people every day. They are open 7 days a week from 9:30 to 4:30. From Inglewood, Joy Benedict, KCAL 9 News.